how desperate these people have to be to try to come across on something like that. Wow.